then give me to the money.
You ain't know.
I gotta go. Where you going?
Hey! Yeah!
I gotta go.
It's your girl, Tweet! Good morning! Good morning, world! How are you doing this morning? Oh, my goodness. Thank God, it's Monday morning. Time to get your asses up. Time to get up, get up, get up, get your ass up. Get up and do something. It is fucking Monday morning. There's no time to sit on your ass. It is time to get it in, you guys. What are you waiting on? Tell me that. What are you waiting on? Things is just not gonna come to you. You have to get your asses up and do something productive. You have to. It's a must that you get your ass up and you do what the hell you gotta do for you and your family. That's what you gotta do. With the grace of God up above, you can do it. I know you can do it. We all know you can do it. Anyways, this your girl Tweet. Always trying to throw out something positive. Always trying to say something positive. Always trying to motivate everybody. Always trying to just let everybody know there's a lot of things in the world besides sitting on your ass hoping that something is handed down to you. Nowadays, there's nothing that's gonna be handed down to you. You have to get out and get it. You have to. It's a must. Especially if you wanna accomplish things in life, you gotta go get it. Whether it's going back to school, whether it's finding a job, whether it's paying bills, grocery shopping, going from A to B, you gotta get out and you gotta do it. Nobody's gonna do it for you. Not to mention, as for our kids, as parents, we have to push our kids, especially our little ones, you know, especially the little ones, the kids that's growing up. We have to lead them in the right direction. We have to show them what life is all about. We have to let them know nowadays, college is what's it. It's in, you know. Without, nowadays, I heard you can't even fucking get a McDonald's job without a high school diploma. You know, like, back in the day, shit, people didn't care if you graduated or not. They weren't asking for a high school diploma, you know. But nowadays, you have to have that. You have to get that. So, as us parents, let's teach our kids what life has in store and what's out here for them as they continue to grow in life, you know. As for our 17 and up or whatever, if we did what we supposed to have did as parents and they decided as they got older to do what they choose to do, guess what? They have a right. The only thing we can do, even though it bothers us a little bit, but it's just still be there for them, to support them in any decision that they make, you know. It's not a good thing once they probably get 16 or 17 to push them to do something that we want them to do. It's only right for us as parents to allow them to make their own decisions. It's so much shit happening in the world with us parents pushing these kids to do something that they don't want to do, but they do it just to make us happy as parents. But at the end of the day, these kids are stressed out, depressed. Half the time, some of these kids are suicidal, you know, because we're pushing them to do something that they want to do. So let's just be great supporters as they grow up, you know. Let's just be great supporters. But I forgot to say, and I'm not going to forget, but I'm going to say it now. And then I'm going to let you guys go. But please, please don't forget to pray. Oh, Heavenly Father, I thank you so much. I thank you so much for waking us up this morning. I thank you so much for giving us fresh air, giving us shelter, giving us food, giving us clothing, giving us jobs, you know. I pray. I thank you so much for my coffee this morning. You know, I just thank you for giving me the ability to be able to speak out and just share the positive things in life for others. I hope a lot of you guys are listening, you know, and taking in a lot of things that I'm saying to you. Because as for me, as me growing up, I didn't have a motivator. I didn't have a speaker. I didn't, once my mom passed away, I didn't have someone to teach me the ropes. All I had was what I pretty much seen and kind of learned as growing up in life. But at the end of the day, it must have been good. Because look at me now. You know, look at me now. You know, with all the things that I done been through, look at me now. Oh, thank you, Heavenly Father. I thank you. I thank you, my Jesus Christ. I thank you. I thank you, Lord. But I'm not going to hold you guys up this morning. I hope you get up, do something productive. I pray that you make it to your journey and back home safe. I pray that our kids make it to, I don't know if school out or not because my baby graduated, but, you know, I just pray the best. I pray that if our kids go to school, they make it home safe. I pray for everyone, you know. Until then, this is your girl, Tweet. Oh, wait, I got to say it the right way. This is your girl.